Well, initial tests show a suspicious white powder found at the White House is cocaine. That's what two law enforcement officials tell the Associated Press. Secret Service agents found a small amount of the substance in a common work area in the West Wing around 6 o'clock Sunday night. The White House was briefly evacuated while emergency crews did rapid tests. The powder was then sent out for more analysis. President Biden and his family were at Camp David at the time. Secret Service is investigating how the substance entered the White House.